Kylie Jenner reportedly had a pregnancy scare recently, and while it was just a scare, it didn't stop her from realizing she wants to be pregnant again very soon. Like, end of the year soon.
That's soon.
Plus, Jordyn Woods makes her jump into music, well, music videos, that is, while Momma Kris prepares to profit off the scandal for contract renegotiations. And get this, she's not taking no for an answer when it comes to all of her daughter's cooperation. I've got the details on this and the rest of this KarJenner news right now, so stay tuned. How's it going, guys? I'm Madison Hill. We've got a lot of KarJenner news to get into here, but first, make sure to share this video, click that subscribe button and that notification bell. That way you and your friends can easily keep up. Okay, first, let's get into this update about Momma Kris and her momager skills. So, as you all know, despite the latest season of Keeping Up just finishing, a promo for next season has already been released. It's the one where Kourtney is crying about turning 40 and coming clean that sometimes she does dumb things in order to distract her from thinking about other things.
I'll just do stupid shit to like distract from like really thinking about stuff that is maybe more important, I don't know.
Personally, I feel like a storyline is being put in place about Scott and Kourtney's relationship, especially after hearing Khloé say this in the promo.
I really don't think your soul is happy.
Yeah.
I think you feel incomplete somewhere.
But hey, that's just speculation, not confirmation, and either way, the important takeaway is that the last deal the family signed with E! Is about to expire, and Momma Kris is reportedly going big or going home when it comes to this next round of negotiations. In a new report from Radar Online, we've learned that Kris plans on asking for 10 more seasons this time around. That way, she doesn't have to worry about renegotiating for some time. However, being that we've heard rumors of Kourtney, Kylie, and Kendall all wanting out of the show, 10 seasons sounds like something they won't commit to. Lucky for us, though, the source cleared that up, saying, quote, although several of her daughters have said they wanted out, Kris knows that they will stay put for the right amount of money. So yeah, there you have it, people. I guess money really does talk you into having cameras in your face for 10 more seasons, even if you don't really want them.
That makes me kind of sad.
Moving on, this one is for you, Jordyn Woods stans, because your girl is now making a major move into the music industry thanks to her first appearance in a music video.
Woo! Get it, girl!
Jordyn Woods stars in Gunna's music video for his song Baby Birkin. It's one of his latest tracks off his new project, Drip or Drown 2. Essentially, Jordyn walks up to this abandoned-looking carnival where women are receiving Birkins as prizes, as opposed to what you'd normally see at a carnival. And while I'm jealous that a carnival doesn't exist like that in real life, because let's be honest, your girl could use one of those bags, at least this shows that Jordyn is really trying any and every project, so good for her. Last but not least, let's get into this news about Jordyn's former BFF, Kylie Jenner, and babies, because this is kinda big. In a new report from Hollywood Life, a source revealed that there was a moment this spring, aka just a month or two ago, that Kylie, quote, thought she was pregnant, but it ended up being a false alarm. However, that didn't stop her from realizing what she has always wanted, that she would be okay with getting pregnant again soon. The source went on to share that Kylie has always said she would like to have a bun in the oven again before 2019 is done, so nobody would be surprised if that happened. For now, Kylie and Travis's plan is to not necessarily try for another child, but if it happens, this source said that they would both be, quote, elated. Being that Kylie has made it clear several times that she wants to have several children, I can definitely see her wanting to get on baby number two sooner rather than later. Plus, I can't help but find it convenient that as we hear Momma Kris wants to sign a deal for 10 more seasons, we also hear Kylie wants to get pregnant again within the next few months. Another Kylie pregnancy would definitely be a ratings booster and a sure way to lock in Kylie for more seasons. However, that's completely my own opinion and theory, and now I'm ready for you guys to fill me in on what you're thinking. What was your reaction to this news about Kylie's pregnancy scare and the fact she wants to reportedly be pregnant by the end of the year? Also, thoughts on Jordyn Woods' music video debut and Momma Kris's contract plans? Let it out down below. For more celeb news, make sure to check out one of our other recent videos. Don't forget to shop the Hollyscoop store and, of course, subscribe.